Go ahead.
No, I was going to play devil's advocate, and yeah. I was going to say that when I concentrate on food, I end up eating more. Mm-hmm. So what I do is I try to distract myself. I throw myself into hobbies or activities, and then I tend to eat less. But yet, people who advocate losing weight tend to say, no, you do this. You write down in a little book everything you eat and all your calories, and you read mm-hmm. the book. So what is your response?